This record is intended to help you check your playing equipment without the use of measuring instruments, and remembering that the ultimate aim is to produce sound which is completely acceptable to the listener.
I'm tired of fate, fortunes being sold. I'm tired of my tires burning rubber on the roads. Tired of the distance, the lengths that I go to, trying to get a bit of credit from you. Real love feels real, so I don't need to try to synthesize the feel. I'm trying to unlock doors with these musical keys. My friends to a G, oh no. And all I do is twinkle the ivory keys indulgently, cause I do this for me, I know. And it just feels a little bit like somebody cut a hole in my pocket. Cause I've been trying to do this right with no profits and the loss, I can't stop it. And consumption lies at the heart of my bad habits. I live in a world where I want but can't have it. Tell me why that is the way it is. I need some real love to feel real, but people all around me still trying to empathize the feel. I'm trying to unlock doors with these musical keys, habitually to a G, oh no. And all I do is twinkle the ivory keys. It's no wonder why I ain't no peace, I know.
Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me. We should have a fine game for you today. Well, this is how the home team shape up. 4-3.
Figo!
The goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. And there's the interception. There's good progress with this attack. And now Butragueño. Now Koulibaly. Nani.
It should be!
And it's out for a corner. Corner played in. That's frustrating to the coaches to see a corner there defended at the front post so easily. If you want a name that's synonymous with industry and hard work, Willian.
He really has enjoyed this competition. Scored a lot of goals.
Casemiro. Willian. Here's Casemiro. Willian! Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that bit of closing down by his defender.
Now Rui Costa. Alexandro. Excellent technique shown by Rui Costa on the ball here. Here's the shot from distance. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. It's Aguero. That's an excellent cross. Only partially away from danger. Shot's on here. And that shot's blocked very quickly. Now Rui Costa. Here's Aguero. Now with Benzema. And here's the shot. The defenders managed to get in the way there. Deflected behind.
a clear corner.
Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. Now it's Figo.
And with the ball, Butragueño.
He's going to keep the ball, isn't he, Rui Costa?
Dybala threads it through. A real miscue here. Karim Benzema.
Here's Willian. Here's Casemiro.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball.
Marcelo. Felipe Anderson.
Willian. Good deep cross towards the far post.
Cleared the ball. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Let's fly! We've gone for goal here from a long way out, and he's hit the target.
Oh, my word, to get the power, to get the accuracy from that distance out. It's just absolutely amazing.
Superb shot, wonderful result for him.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Goal for the visitor.
Nani. And now Butragueño.
Felipe Anderson.
Dybala. João Cancelo.
And with the ball, Butragueño.
Right back. It's a good place to win the ball here.
Teammates arriving for the cutback here.
They can't keep it on the pitch. It's gone out for a throw.
Here's Alexandro.
Dybala.
Dybala.
Puts again.
The shot's on!
He blocked it then. And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Felipe Anderson. Good stretch by the goalkeeper to push that away from danger.
That will be a corner.
Short corner designed to move the opposition around in the middle. He's got his shot off now. Got to it somehow.
What a stop. That was heading right into the corner.
Corner played into the middle.
Casemiro!
Knocked it away. Great piece of defending. Well, here comes the count. Oh, he's through.
In with a chance.
That will be a corner. And in it goes. Cleared away by the defender. Gets his foot in there.
Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent.
Luis Figo. Sloppy work, really. It's gone out for a throw. Dybala with Kalidou Koulibaly. Excellent technique.
Emilio Butragueño.
Felipe Anderson.
Aguero! That's a good block.
Nani. Now Rui Costa with Kalidou Koulibaly. João Cancelo.
Well, the tackle there has led to a throw.
Luis Figo. Dybala. With Kalidou Koulibaly. It's looking good, this move. And now they've lost it. And could be caught having to hurry back.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
The break is definitely on.
And they've got the equaliser.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Karim Benzema. Sterling. Here's Casemiro. Sterling.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Dybala. Oh, they're pressing in at him. Now Casemiro. Spotted that well and intercepted. And that's the half-time whistle from the referee. 1-1 at the break. Well, the player that we're... Well, we're ready to go for the second half, and what a first half we've had.
Well, it was attack, 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 right through. Just wonder whether we're going to see a continuation of that. Hope so.
Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. And there is some backup for him in this position. Karim Benzema. Benzema saw the goal and went for it. Strange, really, from such a good position and such a good player, because he's hit it so hard.
Yeah, that's not like him at all. Don't know why he tried to finish like that.
Now Rui Costa. Koulibaly. Dybala. Rui Costa. Here's Rui Costa. Dybala. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Dybala. Dybala. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Now Casemiro. On the attack here. Chance for the cross. Oh, charged down. We've got a corner here, that could pose some problems. This with a chance to go into the lead now. Quite a few players went to meet that corner, but no one made any contact. Good defensive clearance there. Can find some space here on the flanks. Sergio Ramos. Butragueño! That's good attacking play. They've got a corner from it. And maybe a chance for a goal. Corner's taken. Defended well. And it goes out from the header for a throw. Rui Costa. Sterling. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Here's Casemiro. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Threading it through. Good vision. Now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. Neatly intercepted. Dybala. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. He's going to keep the ball, isn't he? Rui Costa. Now Casemiro. Trying to switch on the attacking power. Can put them in front here. Not really tested the goalkeeper, but sometimes it can look a bit too easy. He made sure he made the save competently.
Yeah, he did, and he doesn't make too many mistakes, this lad.
Here's Sterling. Has to get it away. Benzema. Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. Felipe Anderson. That's very good defending. They had to get it right, and that defender did it superbly. Well, he is the Governor General out there in midfield.
Yeah, they've really got to get closer to him. As you can see, he's been receiving the ball in good areas in the middle of the park, and that assist that he contributed was a beauty.
And now Butragueño. He's going to keep the ball, isn't he? Rui Costa. Poor on the ball. Here's Casemiro. Rafael Varane. Benzema.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
Willian.
Played back.
Willian.
Looking for teammates in the middle. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes.
Lost the ball.
Now Casemiro anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Sterling. Sergio Aguero.
Casemiro.
Felipe Anderson.
And they've scored, they've taken the lead.
Well, this is some performance, isn't it? No one really fancied them today. They've had more shots, now they've got a goal.
Yeah, and I think they're good value. They've certainly played above themselves. Surprised us all here.
And we restart the game 2-1. Well, the atmosphere's improving now. Now the home team need to improve. They're still in with a shout.
Yeah, time is running out. It's now or never. I think they've got to lift the game.
He's given it away. Has to keep possession now. Test of his control now. Could make a chance with this tackle. Gonna try one now. Goal! Extraordinary game here, two very well matched teams, and they're trading goal for goal in the game. Karim Benzema. It's 82 minutes played now. Here's Sterling.
Needs to stay cool now. Can he do it?
And they've spread it out wide here.
Sterling.
They've shown him the inside.
Benzema!
Oh, it's a brilliant volley. It deserved better. Just clipping the frame of the goal.
Oh, the crowd enjoyed that one on the feet. I think he thought he'd scored with it.
Carlos Tevez. Here's Sterling. Now Willian. Now Casemiro.
Sergio Aguero.
Got in the way. Well, an important corner now. Let's see what they can do.
In goes the corner.
It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that.
The referee is
and the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least.
3 minutes.
Here's Sterling. Well, we're into the last few minutes here.
It must take the lead here.
It's a drive of some power, but off target.
Yeah, unlucky. Didn't quite get set for that one.
Kyle Walker. Benzema. Here's Sterling. And it's with Tevez. But that's it. It's over. And it's over with the two sides level pegging. Well, it's finished level. It's... Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Let's fly! We've gone for goal here from a long way.
Mi piace con lei della flora. In altre città d'Europa tenerla da dietro e sbanfare la Roma. Mentre cucina qualcosa di appetitoso. Bere, guardare dei documentari è sull'universo e su come funziona. È la via di Carlito, ma con un lieto fine. Come andare in paradiso, ma senza morire. È una rosa senza spine. Energie negative, tra i tuoi amici ci sono delle spie, alla faccia di chi lo va a dire. Willy Willy, neri neri, casini, problemi. Fammi un applauso con i piedi, ora che sono ancora in piedi. Qua non ti ascoltano quando hai sete, ti stanno addosso quando bevi. Habibi, Habibi, Habibi.
Welcome everyone, I'm Martin Tyler, he's Alan Smith, and we're going to talk about this match today from the commentary position.
Hi there, Martin. Yeah, and expecting big things here, there's a great atmosphere.
So this is how the hosts line up today. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal, Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence.
And looking at the front men, well, there are two of them in this lineup.
Have a look now at the lineup for the visiting team. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the goalkeeper. Alessandro Florenzi starts with Alexandro as the fullbacks. Milan Pjanic starts with Daniele De Rossi in central midfield.
And they'll play with a sole striker. And now the shot!
Oh, charged down.
It's a very good interception.
Pjanic!
It's in! It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. We'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Here's Sterling. It's looking good, this move. Opportunity to cross it now. Cross from Sterling.
He couldn't have hit that better. Difficult technique.
Yeah, and you've got to have confidence to take that on, and he is playing with confidence.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Number 9,
Alan. Diao. Alexandro. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Florenzi. Cut out the pass.
Guiding it through the defenders.
Willian can find some space here on the flanks.
Sterling!
And that'll be a corner. Corner played in.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
Felipe Anderson.
That's a stop and a half from Donnarumma.
You'd expect only a more experienced keeper to make that stop.
Offside against Benzema. Alexandro. Miralem Pjanic.
Daniele De Rossi.
Alan. Possession given away once more. Here's Sterling. Here's Willian.
Well, that's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot.
Florenzi. coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Jose Callejon. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. And it's going to be his throw here. Daniele De Rossi.
Miralem Pjanic.
De Rossi. Allen. And here's De Rossi.
Here's Alexandro.
He's got support here.
Bit of keep ball going on here.
And in the shot goes!
And that is quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball.
Karim Benzema. Sergio Ramos. Alexandro.
There's good progress with this attack.
Spaced across the ball now. Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected.
Alan, your view on the attempt at goal?
Put the corner in the middle.
Well, the goalkeeper takes charge here from the corner.
Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition.
De Rossi, now Pjanic,
and it's a shot now!
Pressure to absorb, high up the pitch.
Tackle here,
quick-witted, and quick in his movement too, to intercept there.
It's looking good, this move. Here's Sterling. Maybe a bit of a sighter, but it was a strong effort.
I have seen him score from those kind of distances.
Here's Casemiro.
Here's Willian.
Sterling!
He's got some room out here in the wide position.
And they get it away.
Karim Benzema.
And here's the shot. That goal has put them in the lead.
And is that going to change their attitude?
Very neatly taken. The first time response to the ball coming his way.
Well, if you don't have to take more than one touch, don't. And this striker is known for that.
And we restart the game 2-1.
Felipe Anderson
wants to get at him and he's got past it.
Here's Sterling. Here's Willian. Here's Casemiro.
It's with De Rossi.
Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent.
He's overhit it, really.
There was a chance to get a player in then.
It's a very good interception. Alexandro.
Diao.
Pjanic.
Now Willian.
They can be quick on the break now. Looked so promising at the beginning, but came to naught. And here's De Rossi.
Miralem Pjanic.
Alexandro. Half-time now, and 2-1 is the score at the break. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Yeah, it's a good first.
Everything set for the second half.
And here's De Rossi.
Miralem Pjanic doing well to keep the ball. Florenzi, he's looking for the cross. Challenges for the ball. Aguero. Karim Benzema guiding the pass through. Sterling. Promising build-up until that challenge. Being closed down here. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Jose Callejon. And it will be their throw. Well, I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one. Here's Willian. Can go straight through to the goalkeeper. That's not what he had in mind. In quickly. Benzema. Shots off. The goal. Sergio Aguero's the scorer here. And there's absolutely no surprise in that. We probably saw the goal coming. I'm not sure the goalkeeper saw the ball coming.
I don't think. Look at the look of disgust. He's getting off his defenders there.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game.
Sergio Aguero.
Aguero. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. Pjanic. Oh, can you believe it? It is a penalty. Did you see anything cynical in that, Alan?
He just didn't seem to get his balance right there. It was a clumsy challenge.
And scores from the spot. With a penalty, it doesn't matter how it goes in, just that it goes in.
Yeah, the way he walked up to it, you could just see he was going to score. So confident.
Well, plenty of goals here today, 3-2. And the referee's seen that as a foul. It is a free kick. Now Casemiro. Strong challenge. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Sterling. Defended well. Casemiro. Now the shot! And the goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. That's a good spot by the defender. Willian! Well, he scored and it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to 2 ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a 2-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. Plenty of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again. Aguero. Cleverly done, through ball from Aguero. And here's the shot. Benzema. Miralem Pjanic. Balde. Allen. Here's Willian. Great ball. There was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. Felipe Anderson. They've gone wide. Chance to get the ball in the box. He's got his shot off now. Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky. It was deflected. Short corner. Some options now for the pass. Cleared away by the defender. Sergio Ramos, Benzema,
Felipe Anderson. Cleared away, well away from goal.
Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. De Rossi.
Playing a lot through Pjanic, aren't they, at the moment?
Well, he's the man on form. He's the man.
Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. The talking to from the referee, the card stayed in the pocket.
Yeah, and you don't always see that so often. The ref will produce a yellow early on and quite often leads to a red.
Could whip it in from here. Pjanic. Shots on here. Really hit well, but didn't trouble the goalkeeper.
Yeah, maybe a little sighter for him there.
Karim Benzema. Here's Casemiro, working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
And shoots!
Whoa, that's flown over the bar.
Whoa, the crowd were up on their feet there. It was a spectacular effort.
Counting down towards the end of the 90 minutes. 9 minutes left. Good vision here. It's Aguero. Wanting to shoot.
Shot on!
Good block. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. Allen.
These fans think that was a definite penalty.
They're still going towards goal quickly. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Well, that counter-attack didn't work and they might be counter-attacked themselves now. Out of play for a throw. Marcelo. Here's Willian. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. And they get it away. It goes out wide again. Jose Callejon. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Miralem Pjanic.
He's
blocked the shot well, trying to run off the shoulder of the last player, offside.
That is a weakness in his game, gets caught offside too many times.
Here's Casemiro. There's some potential in this move. Willian, untidy on the ball. Now, can he take them on? Free kick given by the referee. And the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this.
Oh, Pjanic grabs the ball. Why wouldn't he?
And he's made the save. And it was a pretty comfortable one. And it's come to an end now as the referee blows the whistle for the last time. Well, they played very well when they had the ball, which wasn't that often. But they played even better when they didn't have the ball to stop the opposition.
Yeah, that's right. It was the old Wembam. When they did have it, they used it extremely well and clinical in the end.
What a brilliant performance from this fella.
A really good day at the office for him. Grabs himself a couple in a win. Couldn't be much better.
It's a very good interception. Pjanic. Pjanic!
It's in. It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers.
Opportunity to cross it now. Cross from Sterling.
He couldn't have hit that better. Difficult technique.
Yeah, and you've got to have confidence to take that on. And he is playing with confidence.
Karim Benzema.
And here's the shot. That goal has put them in the lead.
And is that going to change their attitude?
In quickly. Benzema.
Shot on. A goal. Sergio Aguero's the scorer here. and there's absolutely no surprise in that.
Just didn't seem to get his balance right there. It was a clumsy challenge.
And scores from the spot. The goalkeeper with a textbook save.
That's a good spot by the defender.
Willian! Well, he scored, and it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They played well to this...